I'm Dr. Torian Easterling, First Deputy Commissioner and Chief Equity Officer at the New York City Department of Health and Mental Hygiene. It is important to me that all New Yorkers have the information they need to make an informed decision about getting a COVID-19 vaccine. To help, here are some facts about the vaccines. First, you should know all of the COVID-19 vaccines are safe. The COVID-19 vaccines have been authorized by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, or FDA, because they have found them to be safe, using the same processes used to review every other vaccine. All authorized COVID-19 vaccines have gone through clinical trials with tens of thousands of people of various races and ethnicities and ages who volunteered to participate in these studies. Second, the COVID-19 vaccines are effective and save lives. The clinical trials show that the vaccines are effective at protecting people from severe illness, hospitalizations, and death due to COVID-19. Third, the COVID-19 vaccines are available to all New Yorkers. New Yorkers who wish to get vaccinated can do so at no cost to them, regardless of insurance or immigration status. Trust and transparency are core to getting people vaccinated. Given our country's history of abuse and medical experimentation, it is difficult for many of us to trust that the government is looking out for us. It is especially difficult for communities of color and indigenous people who continue to experience discrimination and systemic racism at the hands of medical and government institutions. Especially right now, when Black and Latino communities across our city continue to experience unimaginable harm and trauma during the COVID-19 pandemic. It is the duty of the New York City Health Department in this city to earn back that trust that has been lost and build confidence in the tools government has available. This includes the COVID-19 vaccines. This is why we are having conversations with communities and listening to concerns so that we may address them. I hope you will join us in these discussions. Also know that I got vaccinated because I trust the science. I want to protect my family, our community, and other New Yorkers against COVID-19. I hope you will consider getting vaccinated as well. For more information, visit nyc.gov/COVID-vaccine.